Disable the spelling buzzer sound and announcement of misspelled words while navigating or typing. After mistyping a word in Microsoft Word or Outlook, JAWS plays a buzzer sound to alert you. Also, while navigating through a document or email, JAWS announces the word misspelled when the cursor navigates into a line or a word that has a spelling error. There are two different items one may change here. First, detect spelling while navigating. It's set to say misspelled by default. The second is detect spelling while typing. This is checked by default. Changing the first option, detect spelling while navigating, to off automatically also disables the second option. Changes can be made individually, i.e. application specific, or globally by changing the JAWS setting center to default all applications. To change this, do the following. First, press Insert F2 to open the JAWS list of managers.
Run JAWS Manager dialog. List 1 list view. Command search. 1 of 17.
Press S until you find Settings Center.
Script Manager. 14 of 17. Settings Center. 15 of 17.
And press Enter to open that.
JAWS Professional. JAWS Window JAWS Settings Center dialog. Search box edit.
Switch to the default settings, all applications, by pressing CTRL+SHIFT+D Delta if you want to apply the changes to both Word and Outlook.
JAWS Settings Center default all applications.
Move to text processing by pressing down arrow and then press right arrow to open it.
Tree view. Web/HTML/PDFs. Forms mode. Text processing. Closed. Text processing. Open. Four items.
Move to proofing by pressing down arrow and then press right arrow to open it.
Level 1. General. Closed. Number and date processing. Closed. Proofing. Closed. Proofing. Open. 12 items.
Move to detect spelling while navigating, which is set to say misspelled by default, by pressing down arrow.
Level 2. Detect spelling while navigating say misspelled. 1 of 12. Proofing text processing.
Change this to off by pressing the spacebar.
Play sound. 3 of 3. Off. 1 of 3.
This disables detect spelling while navigating as well as while typing. Save the changes by pressing Enter to close Settings Center.
JAWS Professional.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Subscribe to the DSurf blog and visit us at https://www.dsurf.net.